director. This is Destiny Norcross, our president of the Choral Leadership Board. We'd like to thank you all for coming out to support us tonight. We are super excited to show you what we accomplished in these past couple of months. Desley and I have been involved with choir since our freshman year, and it has really been an unforgettable journey watching the program grow throughout the years.
We recently performed at Montclair State University's annual Choral Fest on October 29th. And coming up, we are caroling at Warren Haven in the Chelsea at Brookfield on December 20th. Our upcoming concerts are Thursday, March 14th, and the pop concert is Thursday, May 9th. Then on Saturday, May 4th, we have the opportunity to sing in NYC at the Empire State Building. We have a lot to look forward to in the choir's future, but what really sold choir was the supportive environment and the friends that I made along the way. We are so fortunate to be part of a school with such a high quality choir program because using our voices gives us a way to express ourselves unlike any other form of communication. Tonight, we have a chance to show you what we are capable of. But before we start the program for tonight, there are a few housekeeping rules. Please hold your applause until the conductor's hands are down and the piece is over. And take a moment to silence and turn off your cell phones and any electronic devices. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Please stand for the national anthem.
Oh, Angulo-Pizarro. I am the director of choral activities here at Belvidere High School. That piece you just heard was Sussex Carol, a fun little Christmas ditty. Our next piece is going to be Comet in Me, which is a piece in French, and I was going to read some of the French for you, and then obviously the English translation. Unless you're all fluent in French? No, it didn't happen. Comme des nuits fraîches des soirs, vaste scintillement des mondes, grand silence des entre noirs, vous charmez les âmes profondes, l'éclat du soleil, la gaieté, du bruit plaisant au plus futile. Le poète seul est hanté par le mot des choses tranquilles. Stillness of the night, cool of the evening, vast shimmering of the spheres. Great silence of black vaults, deep thinkers delight in you. The bright sun, merriment, and noise amuse the more frivolous. Only the poet is possessed by the love of quiet things.
Thank you.
So while concert choir is filing off stage, just a little bit about concert choir. It is in fact a class. Some of these students do meet, you know, pretty much every day that they have that class, whether it's an A, B, C, or D day. In addition, we have students who are also able to take the class during their lab study hall, which I definitely applaud those students who are able to do that, because I know obviously it's a lot to handle having to balance all of that together. So our next group is called the Octet, and for those of you who don't know, our Octet, well, it's our smallest group, and it is also arguably the most difficult group in which to be. And the reason for that is because these students are given a piece of music by yours truly, and they learn it on their own. Do I help a little bit? Yes. I do the best that I can, but I give them the reins in terms of how quickly they learn, in terms of the times that they prepare, and they do a phenomenal job. It really blows me away every time I say, okay, here's a piece, can you do it? Oh yeah, you can do it, and they do it very well. So this next piece, I'm really into Russian the past couple of years, I don't know why. I think when you hear it, you'll understand why I've been so into Russian choral music. It really is some of the best music that's out there. So this piece, again, I'll read the, in whichever language the piece is, and then I will obviously read the translation for you as well. So, Du tvoj blagi nastavit mia na zemlju pravu. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Let thy good spirit lead me on a level path. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you.
So in a lot of school districts, not just in the country, but especially in this area of North Jersey, a lot of choral programs do not just two concerts, they do three concerts. And one of the reasons for that is a lot of the students, as you can imagine, listen to a lot of things that are on the radio, and they have very catchy melodies and harmonies and, you know, great lyrics and things like that. And I think that there is a place for that in a high school choral program. And so this year, we are trying to do a third concert. So we have our usual concerts in December. We will have our March concert, which is usually what the spring concert would be. Now, the usual spring concert this year will be what we call the Pops concert. Okay? And so the Pops concert will consist of music like Adele, Bobby McFerrin, the Beatles, Aretha Franklin, and Queen. So that's just a small sampling of some of the artists that we have planned. And I've even managed to fit in a couple songs that, believe it or not, are not in English, but still, you know, obviously fit the whole idea of having a Pops concert, something that's like not classical. Now, this next song is not classical at all, in the slightest bit. But I still wanted to include it on this program because you can't really do your Meet on Mr. Grinch in the middle of May, because that would be a little weird, I guess. But it is still a really great piece, and I think it's definitely very appropriate for the season and all that. So without further ado, here is Men's Choir.
Thank you.
according to the program, I'm also in a French mood this evening. So our next piece, Nuit d'étoiles. Nuit d'étoiles, sous tes voiles, sous ta brise et tes parfums, triste lille qui soupire, je lève aux amours des fonds. La sereine mélancolie vient éclore en fond de mon cœur, et j'entends l'âme de ma mie tressaillir dans le bois rêveur. Je revois à notre fontaine des regards bleus comme les yeux, cette rose c'est en alain, et ces étoiles sont tes yeux. Starry night, under your veils, under your breeze and your perfume, a sad lyre that sighs, I dream of love's last. A serene melancholy unfurls in the pit of my heart, and I hear the soul of my beloved trembling in the dreamlike wood. I see again, in our fontaine, your eyes, blue like the skies, this rose, it's your breath. And these stars are your eyes.
So, to the
So our scholar choir is also our audition choir after school. We only meet once a week for about an hour and a half, and we always have auditions for more people who would like to join in December, because we find that some people find the beginning of the year to be a little difficult to manage all the new things that happen with school and sports and other extracurricular activities and things like that. And so if you or someone you know is interested in joining Scarlet Choir, you'll find some information on that probably around the school and most definitely on our social media accounts, which I don't think I've stressed as much as I should, but if you don't know already, obviously associated with the school, I have an Instagram, Twitter, and a Facebook account. So if you have not already found the Belvidere High School choirs on those social media websites, I strongly recommend that you do that, not during the concert, but you know, after the concert, and you can find us on there, and you can hopefully like some of our posts, and you can maybe even share it and things like that. We're trying to be a lot more active on social media so that we can appeal to as many different people as possible. So our next group is Chamber Choir, and I do believe they are ready. And probably the most commonly used language, at least in Belvidere High School choirs, besides English, is Latin. Omanium mysterium et admirabile sacramentum, ut animalia viderent dominum natum, iacentem in presepio. O beata Virgo, cuius viscera meruerunt portare dominum, Iesum Christum, alleluia. O great mystery and wonderful sacrament, that animals should see the newborn Lord lying in a manger. O blessed is the Virgin whose womb was worthy to bear Christ the Lord. Alleluia. Hava Nagila Venis Mecha. Hava Neranina, Hava Neranina, Hava Neranina Venis Mecha. Uru Uruachim, Uruachim Belev Samea. Let's rejoice, let's rejoice, let's rejoice and be happy. Let's sing, let's sing, let's sing and be happy. Awake, awake, my brothers, awake, my brothers, with a happy heart. So this past year, a chamber choir who was preparing for this next piece. So far this year, we have gone to Montclair State University's Choral Fest, which is an invitational choral festival. And some of the best schools in New Jersey went to that festival. And we applied for it, and we were accepted. And so it was truly an honor to sing with some of those schools. And we're talking like some real big choral powerhouses in New Jersey. And we were on stage singing our pieces in front of them, and it was truly one of the best experiences that we could have had as a choir, individually and collectively. This year, we're also going caroling in a couple of weeks, so you may see us out in Chelsea, Brookfield, Warren Haven, places like that. As well as the last day before break, our tradition is just to always go around and sing in the schools and both schools actually right here, just to spread some holiday cheer and whatnot. And I'm very excited to say, as I'm sure you've heard before, that we are going to be going to the Empire State Building to sing up there.
So that is really, really exciting. I've never done it myself, and so I know that I'm probably just as excited as these people to go up there and to sing. And so those details, I'll for sure be telling you all these details and further concerts and things like that. And I hope you're just as excited for them as we are. Belvidere High School Choir is—we're really going places, literally, very high places too. So we're very, very excited about that, and we really hope that you are with us on that journey as well. So I think we're about ready. Are we all warmed up? Yeah. Okay. It's like warming up. It's weird. I don't know. So okay. Without further ado, this is Stars by.